This case considered the issue of negligence and whether or not an employer breached a duty of care when an explosion in a factory injured an employee. In this case, a factory contained two large cauldrons which were used to make molten metal. The cauldrons were covered with asbestos covers, but an employee accidentally knocked one of the covers into a cauldron which caused an explosion and injured the employee. The employee brought an action against the employee.